Hello students, this class is for class 11 and today we will discuss about some basic concepts of chemistry. So in today's class we will discuss stoichiometric calculus and how to represent the stoichiometry of a particular chemical equation and one numerical example regarding this. So let's start the class. So I have written a general chemical equation, that is combustion of methane in oxygen giving out carbon dioxide and water. So there are four types I have written, that is how to represent the stoichiometry of a chemical equation like this. So first type you see, this is in terms of mole. So how we can say in terms of mole the stoichiometry of this chemical equation? That is, see, this is 1:2, that means we can say 1 mole of methane reacts with 2 mole of oxygen giving 1 mole of carbon dioxide and 2 mole of water. That is the stoichiometry in terms of mole, that is 1 mole methane reacts with 2 mole of oxygen giving 1 mole of carbon dioxide and 2 mole of water. This is the first type. Now what is second? For the second type, just replace the term mole with molecule. Replace the term mole with molecule. So if you are saying about 1 mole of methane, just replace it with one molecule. So 1 molecule of methane reacts with 2 molecule of oxygen giving 1 molecule of carbon dioxide and 2 molecule of water. This is the second type. Now what about in terms of volume? You know there is a relationship between mole and volume. There is a relationship between mole and volume. And what's that? 1 mole represents 22.4 liter. So you will apply this relationship to find out the stoichiometry with respect to volume. So if this is 1 mole of methane, then you can say that this is 22.4 liter of methane, right? If this is 2 mole of oxygen, 1 mole of oxygen means 22.4 liter oxygen. Hence 2 mole of oxygen means 2 into 22.4, that is 44.8 liter of oxygen, like this. This one is again 1 mole, that means 22.4 liter, and here again 44.8 liter. So 22.4 liter of methane reacts with 44.8 liter of oxygen giving 22.4 liter of carbon dioxide. So just correlate between number of moles and the volume, that is 1 mole equal to 22.4, this one. So the fourth one is in terms of mass. Just like the relationship between mole and volume, there is also a relationship between mole and mass. So you know 1 mole represent molecular mass. 1 mole represent molecular mass. So if you are writing the molecular mass of any molecule, that amount represents 1 mole. Okay. If you are writing the molecular mass of any molecule, that amount represents 1 mole. So the molecular mass of methane is, this is 17 gram. This is 16 gram. Molecular mass of methane is 16 gram. 12 plus 4, this is 16 gram. And molecular mass of oxygen is, this is 32 gram. Carbon dioxide is 44 gram and water is 18 gram. I have written the four molecular mass of four different compounds. But you see, 1 mole is equal to molecular mass. So here is 2 mole of oxygen present according to first method. 2 mole of oxygen means 2 into 32 gram. 1 mole oxygen means 32 gram. So 2 mole means 2 into 32, that means 64 gram. And here, water is carbon dioxide is 1 mole, that is 44 gram, okay. But for water, here also 2 mole. So 2 into 18, that means 36 gram. So in terms of mass, you will say 16 gram of methane reacts with 64 gram of oxygen, giving 44 gram carbon dioxide and 36 gram water. So to represent the stoichiometry with respect to volume and mass, you have to find the relationship between mole and volume and mole and mass. That is 1 mole equal to this volume and 1 mole equal to molecular mass. Now, when you are trying to solve a numerical, you have to see that is between these four methods, which method you will apply to solve the numerical. So let's discuss an example. So the numerical is calculate the amount of water formed by the combustion of 16 gram of methane. Numerical regarding this, that is, it is asking about calculate the amount of water formed by the combustion of methane. So to solve this type of numericals, you have to first write the balanced chemical equation. So the balanced chemical equation is, you know, that is CH4 plus 2O2 giving CO2 plus 2H2O. That's the previous case. The balanced chemical equation is this. Now see, the question is saying about methane. I'm writing here about methane. Methane and water. Question is saying about the relationship between methane and water. So just find between these two. Eliminate others. You have to see the question. That is, question is saying about which two reactant and product. So the question is saying about amount of water and the amount of methane is given. So you have to just find out the relationship between these two and eliminate others. First step. And the second is, you have to see which method you will apply between four methods. See here, amount of methane is given in terms of gram. So if it is given in terms of mass, that means fourth method, that is with respect to mass, you will apply here. So just find the molecular mass, 16 gram, and this is 36 gram. That means from this balanced chemical equation, we are getting 16 gram of methane is giving 36 gram of water, and this is the answer. Suppose the question is changes to, question changes to like this, that in place of 16 gram, it is given that 44.8 liter of methane. Like this it is given. Calculate the amount of water formed by the combustion of 44.8 liter of methane. Previously it was 16 gram, so if we are getting from 16 gram, 36 gram from balanced chemical equation. Now if it is given with respect to volume, then we will apply the third method, that is with respect to volume. Which method you will apply to understand this, you have to see the amount that is given in the unit that is given in the question. So if it is given in terms of volume, then you will apply the third method, that is in terms of volume. So 22.4 liter gives amount. Amount you will write in terms of gram always. So 22.4 liter gives 2 into 18, that means 36 gram. If the question is saying about the amount of water, amount you will write always in terms of weight, that is gram, if it is not mentioned in the question anything. Okay. So, but the amount of methane is given in terms of volume. So, you have to write the amount of methane in terms of volume following the third method. So, 22.4 liter methane giving 36 gram of water. So, 22.4 liter methane giving 36 gram of water. Hence 44.8 liter of methane will give 36 into 44.8 by 22.4 gram of water. This one, 36 into 2, that means 72. So 44.8 liter of methane will give 72 gram of water, just double, like this. So you have to solve this type of numericals by finding the stoichiometry, what is given in the question. So in the next class, we will start from the molarity and molality concept. Okay.